you should come see this. We might have found something.
What is it? What did you find?
Take a look.
My God.
Could it be?
It's Homo, all right. Homo habilis. We found it.
Homo what?
Homo habilis, you know, the handyman discovered right here in 1960 by Mary and Lewis Leakey.
Oh, really?
Didn't I ever tell you I was part of that team? Back in 1960, I helped unearth the first specimen. I've been searching my entire life to find another one, and here it is, right here in the earth.
How long do you think this has been buried here?
Well, this species lived from anywhere between 2.4 and 1.4 million years ago, and they lived right here in Tanzania. So this guy's been buried here for, well, longer than you can imagine.
I think I've heard about this species. I heard that they've averaged in height about 70 pounds, right?
That's absolutely right.
And their cranial capacity averaged to about 631 centimeters cubed, starkly different from the other species that they coexisted with, such as Australopithecus and Paranthropus. Now, what's up with their teeth? They seem very different from other species.
Well, they actually had smaller teeth than Australopithecus and had thicker tooth enamel and stronger jaws, which allowed them to eat woody plants, leaves, and animal tissue. But sometimes when there was no meat left on the animal, they would just go for the bone marrow.
My God.
Yes, that's just what Australopithecus thought.
But how would they have gotten to the bone marrow?
Well, it just so happens that this species is thought to have been the first ever to use tools as a resource, which proved useful for them when scavenging due to competition.
There's major controversy surrounding this species because archaeologists are unsure if this is the first species to have used tools. Also, it's hard to tell if this is one of the first species to have been related to our direct line.
Well, it hasn't been proved wrong yet. Starting to turn into Kansas out here. I've worked too long and hard for this skeleton to get stolen by bandits. Let's get this thing out of here.
I'm sorry. I can't let you do that.